We're close. We have a lot in common. That's the main thing. We have good values, family values. We'll put family first, and we have the same story when it comes to mixed martial arts.
You don't need to teach somebody like Martin how to fight. He goes out there to fight. He goes out there to showcase. He's a very smart fighter, and he goes out there to win.
It's very rare that you see world champion train with world champion in the same organizations if they're not from the same team. I thought it was time to switch it up, and what better time to do it than to come visit Florida and the team at Hard Knocks.
Martin and I have talked since the first time we met in Jakarta, and we've kept in touch. He was the first two-division champion, and the night that he won his lightweight belt, I asked Chatri if I could fight for the vacant light heavyweight belt.
Oh, the big kabosh!
His positivity rubs off on you, and it makes you feel good to be around him. Any day that I spend here watching him train and mix with other people, it's all positive vibes, and yeah, it kind of pushes you to do the same.
We are friends because of who we are. We're friends because we have similar attitude towards life. We're friends because we respect each other and we have a positive outlook in life. He's done a lot with what he has, and I truly believe he has a lot more to show. I truly believe that his better years are yet to come.
Nguyen, he is the one champion of the world.